That's the formerly drift Mustang. Very nice.
It is. I told you this was a muscle drift, and we've got 6.9 miles of the nicest drift road I think I've ever seen to try it out on. Let's get cracking. We're dealing with a supercharged 5-litre V8, giving you a good centre of rotation, very slightly biased front, 900 bhp to push out the back. It takes some, pardon my jocularity, lateral thinking to build a good drift car out of a muscle platform. But I think this is a very competent attempt. Bad for what's basically 1.5 tons of 2015 Mustang GT. Just wait until you see... No. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. It's all downhill from here. I mean that in the topographical sense. Watch the corners, though. Can't drift if we hit trees. On the projection. I think we can do better though. Over 1 million drift points. That much tire smoke must be visible from the city. I mean, if anyone was watching, which they're not.
Okay, time to come clean. What are you planning?
Just a little something we've been working. Well, you can wait a bit longer.
You're no good at keeping secrets, Rob. You know that.